My biggest fear would be to live a life with a lot of regrets. Being in control of my life was really important to me. It was what pushed me to become who I am now. I've always appreciated the opportunities to have these unique experiences. As I'm recovering, each one is different. Each day and moment is to be celebrated.